You know what? It's better don't do it in the rain.
Over 9 miles per hour.